Can I talk to you about a matter that's not work-related?
You never talk about work.
We really have to talk. Come on. Hey, it's a creative meeting. Forget it.
Wait a second. We've got work to do.
No, I don't. I've already done it twice. Now, when you get finished, come and meet me in the diner.
Phil!
What's that all about?
I don't know.
Prima donnas.
More coffee, hon?
No, thanks. Just a check, please. These sticky buns are just heaven.
Aren't they?
Oh, you just put that anywhere, pal. Yeah.
Good save.
Okay, now tell me why you're too sick to work, and it better be good.
Rita, I'm reliving the same day over and over. Groundhog Day, today.
Okay, I'm waiting for the punchline.
No, really, this is the third time. It's like yesterday never happened.
I am racking my brain, but I can't even begin to imagine why you'd make up something like this.
I'm not making it up. I am asking you for help.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
I don't know. You're a producer. Come up with something.
You want my advice? I think you should get your head examined if you expect me to believe a stupid story like that, Phil.
Phil? Like the groundhog, Phil?
Yeah, like the groundhog, Phil.
Look out for your shadow there, pal.
Morons, your bus is leaving.
You guys ready? You better get going if we're gonna stay ahead of the weather.
Let's talk about it back in Pittsburgh.
I'm not going back to Pittsburgh.
Why not?
Because of the blizzard.
I thought you said that was going to hit Altoona.
Yeah, I know that's what I said.
Bill, I think you need help.
That's what I've been saying, Rita. I need help.
Well, no spots, no clots, no tumors, no lesions, no aneurysms. At least none that I can see, Mr. Connors. Of course, if you want a CAT scan or an MRI, you're going to have to go into Pittsburgh.
I can't go into Pittsburgh.
Why can't you go into Pittsburgh?
I told you there's a blizzard.
Oh, right, the blizzard. You know what you may need, Mr. Connors?
A biopsy.
A psychiatrist.
That's an unusual problem, Mr. Connors. Most of my work is with couples, families. I have an alcoholic now.
Well, you went to college, right? I mean, it wasn't veterinary psychology, was it? Didn't you take some kind of course that covered this stuff?
Yeah, sort of, I guess. Abnormal psychology.
So, what do I do?
I think we should meet again. How's tomorrow for you? Is that not good?